I'm playing. We have the Walt Disney crew commentating tonight.
He uses those same three fingers too.
I won't be allowed here next week.
Back knee would never touch the floor.
Oh, of course you picked that up. Pat, tell her what she's won.
I didn't think
there, stuck it went almost all the way down here.
So were you playing that far right on purpose, or just happened to miss it off your hand?
No, he just bought a bell.
He just missed it.
No. He bought a bell. Oh no.
Oh no.
Damn.
Hey, don't have it out.
This is why you're third German.
Are you friends like Mark?
That's enough.
Sorry, man, that was it. He won 90. He gets 33 more than he does.
She's getting 69, he was getting 36.
Yeah.
If she picks this up and 170, she's getting 70, and she's got 240, best in two. She's
leaving on to go 191.
Yep. And she got it. We got a new champion.
Hey, we got a winner out. What did I get?
Hey. Pat, tell her what she's won.
$150.
And a shot in the end of the year tournament.
Nope.
Denied.
She won one.
No, this is her third one. Only six left. She don't have near as many balls as you do.
She's got 100 balls, you still can't win.
She's only got a couple balls.
She's only got one. She's got one for free.
You got a whole arsenal. Junior's
going. She's got one for every frame in his house. I made the comment, he's got more bowling balls in the house than you ever go shop.
That's true.
That's
your
back.
I mean, you get them on sale here at the hobby shop.
Used ones, cracked ones, whatever you want.
And you get to meet a celebrity. That's it.
That's it.
Who can say they had their balls drummed by Pat Sajak?
That's true. It doesn't really matter. It is over. Shelly Kidder, winner of the 21st Troy Stewart Sweep.